Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to one and all. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome you all to the prize distribution ceremony of SUAL 2020. SUAL Ramadan Quiz is an academic initiative by Teams India. It gives an opportunity to the students to engage, explore and showcase their knowledge. SUAL 2020 garnered participation of 2,000 students from 80 schools across the UAE. On its fifth year, Team SUAL is proud of being a significant influence in many of the students' drive towards knowledge. It is time to acknowledge the knowledge and talent of our winners. I would like to welcome Mr. Mubarak Razak, Chief Patron of Team India, accompanied by our sponsor Ahmed Mamati, Managing Director of Nawal Logistics, to come upon to the stage to give the first prize of SUAL 2020. Now, I request you all to put your hands together for the first prize holder. The first prize holder is Adil Abdul Qadir of Crescent English High School, Dubai, 12th grade. Let us first hand over the memento, followed by certificate, and then finally the gold coin. Hearty congratulations for the achievement, Adil. Thank you, Mr. Mubarak Razak. Thank you, Mr. Ahmed Mamati. Moving forward, the winner of second place, I would like to request the presence of Mr. Shafiq CP, Director of SUAL, to give away the prize. Accompanied by Mr. Javed Bashir Ahmed, General Manager of Nawair Logistics. Winner of the second place is Yasir Zuhdi of Indian School Ras Al Khaimah, Grade 11. Let us first hand over the memento. Followed by certificate. And then finally the gold coin. Let's give thunder of claps for the Yasir Zuhdi. Thank you, Mr. Shafiq CP. Thank you, Mr. Javed. Next is our third prize of the event. I would like to request the presence of Mr. Sharjeer Babu, Zonal SUAL in charge, accompanied by Mr. Hamsad Ali, Zonal in charge of Teens India. Winner of the third place is Abdul Rahman Halim of Al-Lane Junior School, Grade 8. Due to his absence, I invite Mohammed Shabib, Zonal SUAL coordinator, to collect the prize on his behalf. First, let us again hand over the memento, followed by certificate, and then finally the gold coin. Thanks, Mr. Sharjeer Babu. Thanks, Mr. Hamsad Ali. Finally, we would like to thank our generous sponsors for the event SUAL 2020. Nawai Logistics. Nawai Logistics specializes in forwarding all your shipments from and to all destinations. They passionately design and put in practice industry-leading solutions. I call upon Mr. Shafiq CP, Director of SUAL 2020, to hand over the momentum as a token of appreciation to Mr. Ahmed Mamutti and to Mr. Javed Bashir Ahmed from the Nawai Logistics team. Thanking you for your immense support. The journey of knowledge is never ending, so should be our quest for knowledge. Once again, a heartfelt thanks to each and every participant of SUAL 2020 for making it a huge success. And I would like to extend our gratitude towards Gulf Madhyamam and a special thanks to all our guests from Team SUAL. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Have a wonderful day.